questions I've been holding deep inside burn like fire in my brain. I'm a man possessed out in the wilderness, and I don't even know my name. Where is my God? Where is my hope? Is anybody listening? Is there a place where I belong? Or am I just flesh and bone? Where is my God? Where is my hope? Is anybody listening? Is there a place?